Morning, welcome to golfsupport.co.uk. My name is John Lyons, PGA Advanced Professional, Managing Director of golfsupport.co.uk. This morning I want to explain to you the difference between the Alf waterproof trouser from Galvin Green and the August waterproof trouser. People often phone us and ask us what is the difference, and it's very, very simple. I'm going to explain the difference. The Alf waterproof trouser has got an internal liner. The August waterproof trouser does not have an internal liner. It's called a pack light. So the difference is the Alf is slightly warmer than the August. They've both got all the same features. It's a fur lined pocket on the inside, on the front of the trouser. Both got a back pocket, and they both have full zip, a half zip release at the bottom. The difference with the August is it comes in black, and also comes in the funky red trouser. Entirely up to you, make your decision. Thank you very much.